Somewhere along the line, this one slipped under the radar, or shelf movement, or whatever you want to call it. Okay? Doesn't look like I did one for it. I believe I got it from Element Vape. Classic Taffy Blue Raz. All right, let's see. There you go. It's been hanging out up there. I haven't tried it since whenever I got it. Could be a couple months old by now. Does have a nice taffy blue, just coming off of that. That's actually pretty nice. Let's see how she vapes. We're doing the velocity on the Tesla cigs. I believe the same setup that I did the last one on because I can. I could have grabbed a retro vape. I was thinking about changing up drippers just because, but turns out I don't have any other drippers out. You look up, way up there, there's a whole bunch of tanks that you can't see, but you can see one there and another one there. But there's a whole line that's in the shadow right there. They're all tanks. Where are my drippers? They're in that box right there, that tackle box, apparently. Other than one. I believe that one is, I think, the nest. Which I haven't used for a while, so that would mean I would have to rebuild it. This one, I just re-wick and, you know, leave the coils in it because the coils are fine. They're fine. Just leave them be. They're, you know, monkeys on a string, chubby gorilla style, of course. Safety seal, child, try to be proof. All that jazz and nonsense right there. So let's go with the Blue Raz Taffy. I wouldn't say it's my favorite one. It's good, but it comes off slightly creamy, which is, it's all right. It's just, you know, I'm thinking taffy. I just want Blue Raz with that chewy gooey candy. And it's that plus a little bit of creaminess. But as I said, it I believe has been up there for a couple months now. So that could be different from initial use. I don't remember. It's been that long. I quickly searched through to see when I got this and either I missed it, blinked, or whatever. Didn't see it in the vape mail videos anywhere in the last few. So it's got to be from a couple more before that. So there's also the possibility that I did not get it from Element Vape, but that's who I'm quoting today. I do like it. It's very nice. It's kind of light. Not like super light on flavor. It's just below medium level on the flavor. But it's really good. It's tasty. If this was the only one I was doing tonight, I would probably just vape the rest of that in this dripper. But this ain't no 3 minute juice review. Let's head over to Element Vape. I got a new mouse and it doesn't like the doily that's underneath my plastic wrap for the table. Put it that way. And so it takes me a second to scoot around. Yes, I'll shake the camera because now my arm's here. I know all that. Blue Raz Classic Taffy Sin Liquid 100 mL, $14.99. Dazzle the taste buds, Blue Raz Classic Taffy by Sin Liquid, a synthetic nicotine blend of tangy blue raspberry mixed into old-fashioned taffy. Why is it when there's a few people that do videos where they do something like vape or drink, you know, things of that nature, the oral nature, you start talking and it's either a hiccup has to come or a burp has to come. I don't know, but that's how it happens. Strength, 0, which is out of stock, 3 and 6 milligram. Anything else on here? 70 VG, 30 PG. We can do that. That looks fairly runny. It's quite the delight, actually. Oh, that's the wrong button. There you go. I like it. It's up there with my Blue Raz ones. Check it out if you want. Element Vape. See you later.